The 2024 pilgrimage. We got there Thursday at 9 o'clock when registration started. We got registered and checked out some of the other rigs that were there. We found a good spot for all of us to camp out, made some new friends, and headed to Carlita's Cantina for lunch. We got back to camp, finished setting up, and got ready for a good day of wheeling.
See, that's why I took the tent off.
Yeah, I hear you.
Passenger.
So this, it's a great event. All the off-roading, or most of the off-roading, as far as I can tell, is just class 4 roads around Vermont. You sign up, you get a big digital list of a map of them, and it says difficulty ratings, and we stuck with the harder stuff. We made friends with some folks from the campsite next door, and they joined us as well. They had pretty well-built rigs, so we all headed out and headed for the harder stuff. The first day we went south from South Royalton, and the next day we went north. Hitting, I don't remember the names of any of the roads. We just followed Scott. He planned this route out based on the maps, but it was a great time.
Straighten out.
Driver.
That's clear. Good. Straight. That's good. Straight.
Yeah.
You're doing good.
Doing great.
A little bit driver. Straight, straight. Passenger. Go.
School bus.
Don't take it up.
Good, good, good. That's the sway bar that's tied up in the tire.
Oh, okay.
No, it was
up here, I saw it.
Totally missed the rock.
Closer to a tortoise.
That one
right there, yep. No, no, you didn't. A little more passenger. You want to avoid that water.
Go and left. right, now nice and slow. Start to turn into it. All right, a little more. A little more, Paul. Nice and slow, right there. You're good. But you're doing great. Nice job, Paul.
My front tire's on the ground yet?
Yep.
me a second, Brian. This might work. What do you think?
I think it's all sketchy, but I can't see anything.
I'm never jumping that far again. I'm too old. All right. Do whatever you want to do. You're doing good. Same as everyone else. About to start the crest. Your back's coming up. You're doing good. You're in good shape for this here. That was. Flat tire.
Hey, it's extra traction.
Right, yeah, just go for them. Not bad.
Going back up things, I'm not nearly as nervous.
No, but I mean, no issue, no problem. Wasn't. You didn't have a chance at that other one.
I'm telling you, dude.
Right in right here, Paul.
Right.
I'm going to go.